Iranian authorities confirmed two cases of the new coronavirus, the first reported outbreak in Iran, according to the country's semi-official ISNA news agency. The report on Wednesday did not elaborate on the nationality of the two people infected by the virus. ISNA quoted an official in the country's health ministry, Kianush Jahanpour, as saying that since last 2 days, some suspected cases of the new coronavirus were found. The new virus emerged in China in December. Since then, more than 70,000 people have been infected globally, with more than 2,000 deaths being reported, mostly in China.